Careful now. I don't want to really warp the wheel. Slid a little bit. There we go. Come on, baby. Something don't feel right. Let me see here what's going on. Oh yeah, that popped loose in the back. I'm gonna stop and fix that real quick, folks. This hub off this coaster brake, there's a spring catch mechanism in it, and if you don't get the teeth in quite right, it wants to pop loose. I think whenever we hit that piece of wood, it just decided to release itself. Let's see, where did I put that? 17, that's one of them. Let's see here. chalk on there. Maybe I should have, probably to help that situation. So still a little bit. That's what happened. It just vibrated out there. Alright, we should be golden. Nothing too major. Got this, friends. Something else decides to snap. Didn't want to do that because of the... Wow, what is it? A hose in there? Of all the things. Eh? Beaver dam in here. Let's see if I can adjust this a little bit or something. That's where the water I was just drinking flows out. Back up further into this. This is a tar box pond. Goes down to the... Actually, this isn't tar boxes on the other side of this one. If you go up here further, where you can see the greenery, straight up ahead there in that meadow, if you cut down through and go down the cliff, there's a trail there. It comes out that way, but... Probably some good fish in there, just a lot of snags.
Yeah.
easy peasy. Almost home. Got the 12 gauge sitting there waiting to throw on this anyway. I was more over a form than function than form, but I guess it'd be nice to have the matching set on. And chain issue again. Sprocket. Wonder if they make a half link for a regular bike. Try to do some more riding today. The airfield. Oh yeah, you needed to get there that fast, huh? in and see what they got going on real quick. Wow, I've never seen this many people here. Two fields operating. Nice soft landing, and boom, brought that one right in. This guy going, meow. No, sir, no. Wizard's long gone. Harley bought them some years back, but. Yeah, what do you got though? Was it a drone? I saw a guy over here the other, wow, he's doing flips and everything.